So at the Women's Humane Society, we just do not use the phrase temperament testing. We will call it a behavior evaluation, and we've made a conscious effort to remove temperament testing from our language, because temperament testing kind of gives you that belief that you can predict future behavior based on this 10, 15, 20 minute interaction with an animal. It means you know this animal's personality. You don't. You just don't.